Hey everybody, welcome back to Pizza Tower. And we're gonna be doing at least two more levels today, and maybe a boss, I don't know, we'll see. These levels are getting more difficult, so... Don't make a sound. This one looks really happy, you know? I bet there's nothing dangerous at all in this level. Oh, the background is, no, it's like Chuck E. Cheese, right? Don't make a sound. The rat's got a slice. That's adorable. It's Pizza Rat. Alarm equals open. Oh. Okay. Getting chased by fake Peppino wasn't creepy enough. Have to defeat the enemies before the alarm goes off. So it's a little more like Metal Gear Solid than Five Nights at Freddy's, I guess. I guess it's a combo of the two. Oh, there's the Five Nights at Freddy's. It scares the toppings out of Peppino. Thank you. bonus thing under there. Jump. That was good. The fact that I got out of there. Crap, he can fly. Oh no. Am I gonna... The bonus level actually fits in with the context of the game. Guy with a butcher knife. Sausage head. I can't even get down the ladder. It's all of them. Oh God. gun. Oh, jeez. Peppino's got a gun. Peppino's got a gun. Pizza time. Gun time. I have a gun now. Yeah, take that, guys. Care of that. There we go. Glad I'm out of that. There we go. What the hell? Shoot. You know, it's getting tough when even just getting to the level is difficult. Oof. I might actually need to go back and do some more levels for toppings. Let's see, if I get five, well, I guess I'll find out. War! I've heard a lot of people say this is their favorite level. Apparently there's a bomb in each floor, or in each area, that I need to stop from exploding. Thank you. Oh crap. Exploded. I can kind of see why people like this level, because it kind of gives you the pizza time the whole time. Because you gotta worry about the time limit the entire level instead of just the ending. Oh, you can actually turn around. That's awesome. Shit. There it is. Got it. Now I gotta get to the next one. It kind of gave you an indication of how far away you were from it. Oof. There we go. Seeking pizza missiles. little Peppino again. Where are these evil Peppinos being created? Make it. I knew I wasn't gonna make it. More as hell. Alright. Just sucks that there's no checkpoints. Start over all the way from the beginning. I am learning. I'm in a better position here. Well, it's over. That was probably the most stressful level yet, but it was a lot of fun at the same time. Let's see how I'm doing on unlocking the boss. Okay, I have just enough to unlock the boss. Alright, so we'll do that next time. I'm not sure, this doesn't look like a normal boss, so we'll see what's going on with it. Hope you enjoyed this, and have a good rest of your week. Later.